What is a home inspection? A home is probably the biggest purchase you'll ever make, so it's important to understand the condition of your investment. A home inspection is a visual-only evaluation of a home, including its structure, systems, and components, from the foundation to the roof, inside and out. A home inspection is typically required by mortgage lenders in order to secure financing. What can you expect from your home inspection? After your inspection, you'll receive a written report with photos. The report may be very long and detailed, but most of it will probably be related to minor maintenance items, which are good to know about as a new homeowner. The issues that really matter will fall into four categories: major defects, like a roof that's leaking inside the house; conditions that can lead to major defects, such as roof damage; problems that may make it difficult to finance or legally occupy the home if they're not repaired immediately; and safety hazards, such as a damaged electrical panel. Problems like these should be addressed immediately. But remember that no house is perfect. Keep things in perspective. That's why hiring an InterNACHI certified professional inspector means that you'll be getting the best trained inspector in the business, who follows the comprehensive standards of practice and abides by a strict code of ethics. So relax and get the thorough inspection you expect and a report you can rely on to make a confident decision.